What you are about to see is the difference between a really, really fast car and a McLaren F1. At last.